So Brandon, what's the plan for today?
Hey, you
Hey, you may not fight for 3 months, but you still training?
We might fight in June, I got home, they say maybe in July, maybe in August, maybe in September.
Hey, what do you think about Mikey Garcia against Floyd Mayweather? But if it does, what do you think about it?
I don't think I'm not even gonna say anything because it's never gonna happen. So.
It could be a good fight if it happens.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna say something that never that's impossible.
Okay, Mayweather Pacquiao will never happen, but people still talk about it.
Because people are retarded. I'm not even talking about it.
It's not gonna happen.
Never gonna happen.
You know what? People told me that Brandon Rios Manny Pacquiao would never happen, and look, it happened.
No, because it was. The reason why that fight wouldn't happen, why I'm saying it, is because the promotion problem. And Floyd said it already that he's not doing any type of business with Barbero.
Have you heard anything from Gamboa lately, by the way?
No, he's on radar. On that or shit.
He's back to where he was before?
Yeah, he didn't say nothing. You know what? They talked about it already. He was in the fight.
So he lowered the volume.
He lowered his mouth,
because
he knows the fight
that
might get happened, so he don't want to take it. He
also wore Fox 11, how was that?
That was pretty cool, you know, I just went back on...
Saturday, right?
Yeah, I just did with the guy. He wanted me back.
James Cole,
so yeah, so cool, so... He checked me, he told me to come back in, I went back in, it was pretty cool.
How do you like those Adidas shoes?
Yeah, they're pretty comfortable. I like them.
You feel like a Klitschko?
Fucking good. Wow, touch that. I'm gonna show you something, but
cool. He's back.
Yeah, but we got drinks.
Bitch. Robert, you had a good weekend? 2 wins out of 2 fights? 2 big knockouts?
Yeah, we do that, but actually Neno fucking got down. And Trevor Rondo.
Trevor fought a guy
that 10 wins, 9 knockouts. Not a bad guy.
I'm not bad at
it. Well, you should have seen how he stopped it. It was just like Maniaco. No, he hit it hard.
He's fucking losing his son in the ring.
Oh, my God, man. All right, what's next for you, Evgeny? Speaking of which, do we know
him? Maybe make 10. I heard. I know he's 100 cards. That's what I was told, but I'm not.
No, New York's fighting a guy from South Africa, right?
Yeah.